village of Balinsan, and I will discuss the Japanese period in the Philippines in the year 1941 to 1945. I am a member from Group 3.
Were closed. The big movie houses were just made to show stage show. A few of the play writers were Jose Maria Hernandez with his work Panday Tira, Francisco Soc Rodriguez with his work Pula sa Puti, Clodoaldo del Mundo with his work Bulaga, and Julian Cruz Balmaceda by his work, Sino Ba Kayo, Dahil sa Anak, and Higante sa Palo.
This had an advantage effect on Filipino literature, which experienced renewed attention because writers in English turned to writing in Filipino. Juan Laya, who used to write in English, turned to Filipino because of the strict prohibitions of the Japanese regarding any writing in English. The weekly YY was placed under strict surveillance until it was managed by a Japanese named Shu.
The Philippine short story during the Japanese period, the field of the short story widened during the Japanese occupation. The best writing in 1945 were selected by a group of judges composed of Francisco Icaciano, Jose Esperanza Cruz, Antonio Rosales, Clodoaldo del Mundo, and Teodoro Sanchez. The following got the first three prizes. First prize, Narciso Reyes with his Lupang Tinubuan. Second prize, Liwayway Arceos, Puhaw na Tigang na Lupa. And third prize, NVM Gonzalez, Lunsod Nayon at Dagat Dagatan.